Mission the Hood. It is one of the greatest gyms in Washington, D.C.
Oh, hey guys, it's Saturday. I wasn't sure if I was going to vlog today, but I have to. My baby girl is in town. And she's about to take me to Fish in the Hood. So let's see what this is about. I'm excited. Y'all know I like to eat. So yeah, we're going to hang out today. So I don't know if I'm really going to take y'all everywhere, but.
Because we be going to private places, you know?
I miss her so much. To try this fried shrimp. Oh, why is it so big? And whatever the special sauce is.
Wanna try boiled ones?
Good. Alright, I'm gonna try the boiled.
Right.
Okay. Thank you. guys, it is Sunday morning and people are literally gambling this early in the morning. Like, could never, ever, ever be my money. Ever. Oh, oily. Just got in the house from outside in Cicada Land. I'm about to eat the sushi. Today was a very chill day. It's Father's Day, but my dad is very give me money. So I dropped off a card for him. I stopped by and visited one of my friends. I went to Walmart. I went to the African market because I'm going to make some okra stew tonight. Picked up some fake sushi on my way home. And I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the evening. I'm talking to my baby girl, Remy, right now. And I'm gonna go down in the basement and organize. I ordered this, well, bought this shelf thing from Home Depot. So I'm gonna set it up and organize some stuff that I wanted to organize in the basement. But do some laundry.
The famous Abby is
Remy, they can hear you. And I'm going to do some laundry and pack for next weekend's trip. And that's pretty much all I'm gonna do for the evening. Monday is tomorrow, so another week of grinding. But thanks for watching. This is a short weekend. But make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned for next week. Me and Tasha are going on vacation next week, so stay tuned and have some fun. See you guys later.